Wonderful work that is here. If you can imagine being put in the position, because I was eavesdropping as I'm walking around and hearing you say, oh, I can't, what about that one? It is really, really hard. Art, as you know, if you love art, if you do art, it is a very subjective thing. What we bring to a judging were three very different perspectives, and we went into, first, it was very, very friendly. And Anthony, how do you feel about this? And you, Nicole, how do you feel about this? And then it got down to, well, I'm really sticking with numbers. Okay, I'll trade you a number for, can we move number this? Because inevitably it came down to there were way too few prizes or way too many fabulous pieces. So although Lori has asked for us to, give a round of applause. I really personally give you a heartfelt thank you. You're taking two things we have in the Comox Valley, creativity and a lot of trash. Sad but true, eh? And we're putting it together into something just amazing.